Hey guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'll be talking about a very common problem that we all face. Oops, let me take my mask off first. So today I'm here to talk about a very common problem, that is the maskne. So what is a maskne? A maskne is the acne formed underneath the mask on the cheek and the chin area. And it is very difficult and irritating to get rid of the marks formed by the acne. So I tried these two products from Bioderma, which is the H2O water and the Sebum Mousseant. So I'll be showing you how I like to use it in my regime. I like to take a few drops on a cotton pad and then remove the makeup underneath. It comes off very easily. As you can see, my skin already looks very clean. However, the waterproof makeup hides on the pores and it's very essential to get rid of the dirt and grime. So I'll be using this gel mousseant and I'll be washing my face with it and I'll be right back. So I'm back and I've pat dried my face and I'll be applying a light moisturizer. So you can see the acne on my face is almost gone and the redness that you can see is from the acne that was there. It is already cured. I wish I had kept a before and after picture for your reference. However, if you are seeing me right now, I'll be inserting a clip after a month on my Insta and you'll be able to see the difference that it is already making on my skin. Hope you guys liked it. If you have any further queries or any questions regarding this, you can always DM me on my Instagram handle. Have a lovely year ahead.